Good morning. Welcome to Dialia Morning Announcements. It's Angelina.
And Luke.
Your morning announcers.
Today is Tuesday, May 21st.
Today will be sunny with a high of 82 degrees.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is the Cycle Day 3.
Today's lunch is assorted pizza and cheese sticks. The sides are a choice of chips and vegetable of the day.
Fun Day is May 23rd. It starts at 10:45 and runs to 2:15. As a reminder, you will stay inside for as long as your teacher's removed.
Wednesday, May 22nd, is the 8th grade VIP picnic from 10:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. on the softball field.
Today is the final day for math keystones.
Students going to York Tech next year will need to turn in their Chromebook, charger, and case next Wednesday during 6th period and ROAR. In addition, any student that is leaving the district over the summer should turn in their device as well.
It's time to find out April Student of the Month.
Hello, everybody. This is Student of the Month nominees for April. If we mispronounce your name, please do not hold us accountable.
For 7th grade science, Gannon Sturmer, Gavin Ankers, Camden Languini, and Elizabeth Stoker. For 7th grade ELA, Emma Wyant, Lizzie Pierce, Sadie Honaker, Austin Kaufman. For 7th grade math, Elise Ream, Ariana Wanzitsky, Dallas Quave, Alexandra Keeney, Lonnie
LaCroix,
Nathan Parr. For 7th grade social studies, Emma Wyant, Carter Robinson, Leah Klippinger, and Isabella Basta. For 7th grade phys ed, Tiara Sergera,
Elena Gephardt,
Nathan Schaffer.
Schaefer.
For 7th grade specials, for music it's Candace Nace, for humanities it's Victoria Faith Boyd, for tech ed, Caden Stuber, and for FCS, Alora Bowser.
For 8th grade science, we have Caitlin Drain, Chase Winters, Aliana Blouse, Brielle Troutman. 8th grade ELA, we have Delaney Bradford, Haley Ruby, Sophia Orr, Kaylani Hooch, Wyatt, and for 8th grade math, Wyatt Smith, Josie Schofner, Isaiah Lerneries, Evie Kroll, Genesis Lamboy, Jasmine
Bahal.
8th grade social studies is Madison Cunningham, Camden Zelensky, Noel Nickel, Meadow Price. For 8th grade phys ed, it is Spencer Yang and David Howell. And for 8th grade specials, for health, Ethan Fumia, art, Bella Ross, leadership, Matthew Howard, and for tech ed, Colin Allison. And for Miss STEM, Henry Baldwin.
For chorus, Conley Estes.
And for orchestra, Santa
Poindexter.
Hard to believe, but we are already at our April Students of the Month. We have the team nominations entered in for team for 7th grade. And it feels like we just started this not that long ago, but here we are at April. Going to spin our wheel, see who is our winner for the month of April in 7th grade. Who will it be coming away? It is going to be Team 7L, Caden, coming away with the victory. I feel like 7L has won a lot. Let's go live and get the reaction.
Okay.
Here we go, folks. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, excuse me. We have an announcement to make. We are here to celebrate the 7th grade, Team 7L, student of the month for April. Put your hands down for Kaden Palmer.
It's eighth grade's turn. We have all the names for the team nominations for eighth grade entered in our wheel. Gonna give it a spin, see who is our overall winner for eighth grade. Let's see. Congratulations to all of the students of the month. And for eighth grade, it is going to be 8i Noel coming away with a victory. Let's go live and get this reaction.
All right, folks, we're here to celebrate eighth grade students of the month, Team AI, for April. It's going to be Noel Nicko! Yes! Noel, would you like to have $100,000 or a payday today? A payday. Here you are. Thank you so much for all the hard work that you do. All right, who would you like to thank for all your hard work and efforts?
My friends, my family, and my teachers.
Friends, family, and teachers, nice job. Upon request for next year, stay tuned for other options. Have a great day, folks. Okay.
The month.
This has been WLAN News, News Worth Knowing.
Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. You gotta keep your head up. Your head down, hey, you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey, I know it's hard.